In the efficiency section, under fundamentals of HPLC, we introduce the term plates and then HETP. If you can't remember what these mean, it might be worth you reviewing these terms again. However, the lower the HETP value, the better. A low HETP value equates to a high plate number and means minimal band broadening. If we plot HETP versus mobile phase velocity, we get a straight line. This is to be expected because changing the flow rate doesn't change the paths the molecules take along the column.